Health Secretary Francisco Duque III said they are studying proposals to recall and redistribute COVID-19 vaccines from provinces with low infection rates to high-risk areas or those hit hard by the fresh virus surge. Duque identified the National Capital Region, Calabarzon, Central Luzon, Central Visayas, and the Cordillera Administrative Region as having a high number of COVID-19 cases.
Ito'y hihiramin lang, hindi naman yung babawiin at mawawalan sila. Saka ngayon ginagawa lang naman natin para makatulong na makumpleto na natin ang bakunahan ng ating priority group A.
Duque said some hospitals in the provinces reported a low vaccine turnout. Thus, realigning the vaccine supply would prevent wastage.
May mga ospital na mababa ang uptake, okay? Una-una, hindi naman ito sa pilitan, no? Voluntary. Yung mga iba, ayaw pa. So, hindi naman pwedeng magantay tayo ng matagal. Masasayang naman ang bakuna, di ba? Lalo na, AstraZeneca, expiry period, May 31. So, parang tatlong buwan. Less than 3 months. So, maganda na paggamit.
But the League of Provinces of the Philippines is not keen on the proposed vaccine redeployment.
Kailangan din namin yung bakuna. Kung talaga hindi nagagamitin, di tanong lang yung mga LGUs if they want to return their vaccines. Kasi iba-iba yung mga sitwasyon ng mga provinces. Kukunti lang naman yung binigay na supply eh. So palagay ko kulang pa yun.
The Union of Local Authorities of the Philippines said, should the government decide to redeploy the vaccines, this should only be done within regions.
It also makes it easier for logistical handling, di ba? Kaysa dadalhin mo from, halimbawa, yung natira ay galing sa Visayas at dadalhin mo that sa Metro Manila. But yes, reallocation within regions, I think is okay. As long as it's science-based and data-driven.
Vaccine Czar Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. also cautions against redeploying the vaccines, saying the plan should be discussed first with the National Immunization Technical Advisory Group.
Magkakaroon po ng double handling. Tatanggalin natin sana yan sa storage. And the possibility of wastage is malaki po. Discourage yung redeployment. Ang ano po namin we recommend is Duque to reconsider yung kanyang position.
Meanwhile, President Duterte has approved the recommendation to use all 525,600 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccines donated by the COVAX facility for the first dose vaccinations of medical frontliners.
Nag-issue po ang memorandum ang ating executive secretary, and I will quote, please pre-inform that the President has approved the request to utilize all on-hand COVAX donated AstraZeneca vaccine doses as first dose vaccination in order to protect a larger number of frontline healthcare workers in areas witnessing increased transmission.
Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.